Did you know you can subscribe to reports to get alerts when certain conditions are met? Report notifications make it easy to stay on top of your business. This video shows you how. Let's say you're a support manager and you know that having more than 5 escalated cases may be a bad sign. You want to be alerted so you can intervene before things get out of control. You've created a simple report showing the escalated cases across your accounts. Now, simply click Subscribe. You can subscribe to up to 5 reports. On the Report Subscription page, define the conditions, schedule, and actions for the report. For our example, let's choose Every Time Conditions Are Met and set Record Count Greater Than 5. Let's schedule the report to run daily at 9 a.m. Now choose how you want to be notified, Salesforce 1, chatter, email, or by triggering a custom action. For our example, let's choose Salesforce 1 and email. All that's left to do is save the notification. The next morning at 9 o'clock, the report runs and checks the conditions you've specified. As you step off the elevator, your phone buzzes, and Salesforce 1 lets you know that there are 7 escalated cases. You tap the notification and view the report. It's 9:01 and you're already ahead of the situation. This is just one simple use case. Report notifications make it easy to be proactive and can even help you automate business processes, like sending reminders to case owners or triggering Apex to file exception requests. Just subscribe, configure, and stay on top of your business. For more information, see the following topics in Salesforce Help, or visit the Salesforce Success Community at success.salesforce.com. Thanks for using Salesforce.